What's up? My name is Will, and welcome back to the division. We're going to buy some beer right now. I asked my mom what game should I play. It's either this, Destroy Humans 2, or Steven Universe, and she chose this, so I'm gonna do 2 on this one, and 2 on Destroy Humans 2. But anyway, let's buy some stuff real quick. Get that. And this one. That's it. What is this? Okay. We got that. Okay.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Okay, so where are we going? Where are we going? Okay, we do this, okay. Okay, that's hey, good. That's good.
We have a supply drop
let's
in
go
danger.
This way.
Sending you the coordinates. Funny. How we come.
Yeah, we already heard that transmission. Oh, hold on, what's in here? Oh, there's some people right here. Right here. I got you too. Okay, open this. Okay, we got fabric. And this is fabric too. Okay, not yet. Not yet. Okay, now we can go. Okay, so we're close right now. It's this way. I'll do 2 episodes.
Incoming hostiles.
Parts, I mean, on Destroy Humans 2. After I do 2 on this one. I'll do 1 more after this. Got that one. Me too.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Okay, which way? Okay, this way. I did learn my lesson on the last part. Okay, okay. Get down. Oh my god. Okay, that was too close. Okay. It's this way.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Going close.
Oh god. Okay. And it's up here. Okay.
Incoming hostiles.
Okay, we got more. Get down. Go down. I mean. Okay, the same spot. Where are they? Got him.
Angel,
okay,
you were
we reached level 4.
Gotta admit, I wonder sometimes if it's worth struggling so much. The entropy is so great. Does the very struggle against it make it worth the while? Good question, Agent. Over.
Yeah, over and out. Where's that safe house? I have that case right here. Is that a, no. How far is it? Yeah, okay. Let's do that. Actually, hold on. Now that I think about it. Is there... You know, just go on foot. On foot. Okay, where you meet? Okay, canned food.
This is good karma, man.
Okay.
I know you have them. Please.
Wait, did it say what my rubbish is? Wait, is it this one? Oh, okay. Okay, get this. There we go. On my this one. No. Oh wait, I can't do that. Let's do this. No, this one. Okay. Now for this one. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of this one. Okay. And I'm gonna put this on and get rid of all these. Okay, that's enough room now. I'm gonna put the stuff on here. Yeah. Okay. No, yeah. Put this on. Wear the rest. And put this on. Wear the rest also. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go now. Okay, we discovered this. Okay, hold up. Okay, we need to shoot. homicide. Right there. Okay, not now.
Be advised, we got Riker stealing and stolen arms on West 46. We need to recover that ordnance.
Okay, okay. Oh, right here. Here. Okay. Off to a good start. Yeah, I need some new weapons. This is what I need. This is what I need. Where is that? I think it's this one. Let's see. Yep. Okay, let's see here. Oh, yeah. Got that, and, guess so, but
come on back when you need to.
I'll keep what I have and restart. And we're going to that place. So let's go. Now it's this way. After we unlock it, we can do a mission or two. Okay, so I want you guys to like, comment, and subscribe. Please do that for me. Okay, we're here. Here, and we're almost there to the safe house. Okay, we're here.
Indicate this area is safe.
Open this. hit this. What you got?
Wow. You're the division agent, huh? I gotta say, and I hope you don't mind me being direct, but you look awesome. I mean, you are awesome. Obviously, a real division agent? It's gonna be a privilege sending you some intel. I will let you know when I got something for you.
Well, thank you.
Can I do something for you?
Where you have. Okay. Yeah. Get this. Okay. Do that later. What mission are we doing right now?
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Okay, you know what?
Please. No! Don't do this! I'm not sick! I'm not hurt!
What else?
Got a lot of
work out of
it. Let's do that one. We have a report of some Rikers on the rampage. I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all, because you are a very important person. But if you can shut that down, that would just be so impressive.
I guess I have a fan. I guess somebody is a fan of me, which is the one we just met. Sorry, Lieutenant. Get down. Now let's switch to this. Back down. Okay, headshot. So it's right here. What do we got here? Okay, watch out, watch out. Hold on. I just need to heal. Okay, I got a sniper. Now for the others. I did that on the first try. Okay, why are you doing that right now? What is this? Okay.
Agent, we've got some more reports that Rikers are holding some people. Please be careful, though. Look, if you need anything, you just let me know personally. It would be an honor and a privilege. And if you know anywhere where I could get an awesome watch like that, please let me know.
Of course, my guy. So it's not that far. Come where you want. Sold up.
Thanks a lot for this.
I'll take that too. Okay, so there's a green aisle in there. Let me find it. Is up here? Oh, okay. So it was electronics. It was only white. Okay, so we gotta save that the civilians now. Oh, that was a civilian. Sorry about that. Actually, now that I think about it, hold on. Oh, the toughness is involved. Okay, let's put this on. Along with this too. Yeah, we got that. Who are you running at? Okay, so the JTF officer, sir, officer is here.
Move up.
The bus terminal. So we're going there. Okay, look at this. Open. Hold up. Okay, I got that one.
Fuck these pigs up!
What you call me? Okay, so we're getting close. I want to thank you guys for the support on TikTok. I want you guys to follow me on Instagram. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on, man. Okay, I got him. Okay, that's good. Okay.
Let me finish.
Me too. Got him. That was a good one. Get downstairs. Okay, let me get this open.
Finally, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Agent, you don't need me to tell you how amazing you are, but as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing, you're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle, maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
Okay.
Need to get this apartment.
Our main suspect, we've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
Okay, so which way? Is it this way? Yeah, then, okay, and there's another side mission. So let's do it. Actually, no one, hold on. I know, now that I think about it. What is that? Okay, right here. Let's go here and now find out some new weapons. Okay, we're here. And they were, upgrade some stuff too. For the wings.
Hey, check these babies out.
Not the food. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay, I'll do that. I guess this one. And this too. And this.
Full sales are final.
Hold on, let's see. Yeah, and then the carbine. Now I'll equip this thing. Now hold on. I gotta do this. Okay, and then dispatch them. This will stay till I hit level 23. Now I'm gonna mod this. Mod for extended mag. And I guess this. That. And this one. So I got something else to say. No, I'm gonna keep this one. Okay, can I get something else? No, let's get a carbine too.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
Now we'll get
Hey, check these babies out.
Yeah. And also, get a suppressor.
Another satisfied customer.
For this. Okay. Let's give it a paint job too. Okay, scales and play either one. That one. Oh wait, I got something else. Send new items. We got this. No. Okay, let's get out of here.
What's happening?
For now. Actually, let me restart.
All parents of children under the age of 12 are required to bring their children to the medical wing for examination by the end of the week.
And now, let me look at this before we leave for good this time. Then this weapon. Okay. This level 13, so I don't need that. Okay, that's it for now. Okay, now we get go here. Actually, hold on. I just realized something.
Let him go.
Okay, they just... They're above our level.
Shit.
I guess they'll have to wait there. Okay,
Hey, come take a look. What do you want to see?
Okay, I don't need that right now. Now he is up here. I mean, not up here. But this way. Yeah, I did say I was gonna upgrade the tech wing and I think that's medical. Maybe security.
Like everyone's out for themselves now. Don't you?
But we'll do that after this mission. In this safe house here. So it's this way. Secure entrance to the building. Let's do that. Okay, goddamn. Get down. Hey, damn. Two. Watch out. Wait a second. Okay. Okay, so it's up there, so alright. Oh, it's this way. Oh god.
Go. They haven't burned the place down yet, thank god. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime. Partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Watch out. But
burn the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
So let's go up here this time. Is that a sniper? Yep. I see him. Get down. Okay, that was close. Okay.
Found Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. but it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Okay, so stay here.
Oh God, no!
What's going on?
How did you get in? Are they gone? Come on.
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
Wait, that's how we got in here. Is there? Yeah. I'll take it. This way too. Okay, soda. There's more. Okay, right here. Now we get this. Okay. Now we can leave. Tell you probably that is new. I have an Instagram right now. Oh God. I tried to get out of the way, but going to cover. Hold on. I got the last shot, got him. It's not making this easy for me. What? Okay, it's probably right here. With this turret. Okay. Okay, I need to stop missing now. I got these two shots. Okay.
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done.
Now we go up here. Okay. It's up these stairs.
Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives. And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few. We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream.
Okay, so it's just... I can't believe I did that part a second time. Well, I did round two, but yeah.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
Get this open. Come here. I need waste stock. Hold up. Now you're burning. And you're dead. Okay.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
Yeah, you got it. Okay, so I just go down here. Okay. No respawn zone. Let's restart again. And then we go up here. Okay, hold up. So I'm gonna get rid of him first. Me too. The lowest frame.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the dark zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Okay, there's the other chopper. Get to the chopper, you say. He's dead. So let me get down here.
White House, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
I gotta do this again. What, did I get the weapons? Okay, I did. No, this was, I'm gonna get rid of this one. Yeah, I'll take that too. Now then, round two. Supposed to go up here. Okay, no, I didn't. There's another one there, so. Okay, hold up.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op? We'll make an exception.
Hold up. Okay. Three headshots in one. That's me, but I'm fine. Okay, okay, okay.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
Okay, I got weapon talents now. Weapons are specialized and above quality of weapon talents. I don't need to read the rest. You guys can just pause it and read it. Okay, so it's right here. So. This was higher, so I'm gonna get rid of it then. And,
okay, Amherst notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
I also had that. Okay, what do we got?
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.
jail. I did have something else. Okay, we'll start. We got something else too, yes. Oh, okay, Urban Messenger. Guess I'll put that on. And for the jacket. I'll put this on the color jacket for. Okay. The AMC Club pants. Once I put that on. That one too. And I guess that's it. Okay, case of, that, so what else we got right now? Okay, we can do that. We gotta do this too. We'll do that later. And another uplink repair thing.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten.
Let's go there real quick.
Incriminating evidence and some big corporate negligence. And a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find the person that evidence came from. We're looking for a possible whistleblower, a Vexix employee named Judy Walters. Her last known location was Vexix HQ.
Doing good work. Now entering a safe area.
Okay, so.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
You're kind of late on saying that. And then we go this way.
Active echo beacon detected.
So let's get started. You are collected too. Now then, what do we got? I guess it's this.
Honey, listen to me. I don't care what the Andersons told you. Hey! Watch it, asshole! No, not you. Just get the kids packed, and don't forget Melissa's medicine. We're getting out of the city.
Okay, anything else? Wait a minute, is this her? No, that's Stephanie. I'm gonna need something, okay? Soda.
Thank you. You just gave me a reason to keep going.
Okay, it's not you. Margaret.
Yeah, I'm sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ask you to move.
Hey, we're just trying to dry off. Give us a break.
Okay, I'm sorry, but you'll have to take your things and vacate the area. This is private property, and you're obstructing traffic.
Ain't no traffic here, man. Come on.
Okay, okay, here you are.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
Judy, this is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen. You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
I need to go. I'll call you back.
Okay, we got a lot, so... Okay, it's right here, somewhere. Maybe not. So where is it? Where is it? Up there?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hold on. So it's not in here. I know that. Ways upstairs. We go upstairs. Okay. And up here. Okay. Okay, let's start here. And let's see. Okay, Joe Turner, Chris Garcia. Yeah.
Hang on. Mr. Velassi, I meant it. I'm not talking until I give them another chance to do the right thing.
And I hope you convince them. But if you don't, I'll be waiting outside to get you out. I'm live on the air at 7.
Judy, they want you in the boardroom.
What about you?
God, it's getting crazy up there. You know, I thought of taking the day off and calling in sick. My throat's a bit sore. With the compensation reviews coming up.
Hey, Judy. Judy?
Okay, it's this way. Okay,
active
right here.
Echo beacon detected.
So we got another one. Oh wait, I forgot about this one right here. This one here, I forgot to collect it. Wait. There we go. Okay, now I've got to like the right. But I guess I can't. Okay, false alarm.
Echo.
That's right here.
For playback nearby.
Okay, now I can collect it. This one.
Where are you going?
You know, some more manpower and resources, we'd have that cure. Guess I thought that maybe, just maybe, we'd put humanity first.
Security.
Matthew, Miss Walters is coming down. Could you detain her, please?
Judy? Okay.
Okay, you.
Look, in a few months, we might have a cure, but... What we could do right now is to treat symptoms. It's better for everyone.
Let me be blunt. No? We are not a charity. I hear they're close to a cure anyway.
So you're willing to let people die because it's not in your job description?
Oh, fuck you, Alan. I have kids, but I'm thinking about their future after this thing blows over.
Okay.
point stands, we don't have a cure and we've got to look after our shareholders. The profit we accrue can go towards researching a cure.
That's exactly my point.
Anybody else? Okay, no. Okay, so it's right here. So it's downstairs. Yeah, I was right. It's all the way down there.
Active echo beacon detected.
Yeah, it's this way. Not gonna get that. Well, that's probably nothing. Alright, so it's inside. Okay, so how do I get in? Wait, do I just... Wait a minute. Okay, so it's in there, so... I'll get inside. Do I just, go
readings
back?
Indicate an echo nearby.
I think I'm supposed to. I'll go upstairs and then go to other building. And then go down. This is, so new to me. Okay, is there stairs? Yeah. Okay. Oh, wow. Right here.
Miss Walters, I need you to wait.
Go with me.
He ain't got maced. You probably elsewhere. Okay, you.
What the hell's going on over there?
Okay, that's it then. Okay, so it's that way. Okay. Okay, so we got that open now. Is this the same one? Oh, okay. It's just a different one. That's my news on Judy. So let me look at this.
No, I'm not kidding. It literally just happened right in front of me.
Jesus, Rick. Without her, this whole story's a bust. Maybe we run with the Directive 51 thing.
No,
you got
but
anything on that?
Hang on. The story isn't over yet.
Oh, okay.
Damn, that didn't end well. Whether or not Vexix was sitting on a potential cure, that USB drive could have been the breakthrough we needed. I'll see if I can track down this Rick Velassi character. Thanks, Agent.
You're an inspiration.
I got you that. Thank you for the, weapon.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Agent,
just wanted to personally say thank you, and that I'm your biggest fan. And it feels like you're a little watch thingy. Got a little token here for you, from me, just to say thank you for this very special time we've had together. I'll never forget you, Agent.
Well, it is a pleasure. Okay, it's this way. We'll do this and we'll end it. Okay, what do you want?
Agent, I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that you've been doing an incredible job. Because you know that, right? Over and out.
Okay, you're being sus right now. Okay, so we got this now. Right mask. Okay, that's perfect. Do this. And this. Okay, and we start. Okay, now we're going to end it now. So, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, just hit the subscribe button. If you guys don't, I'm gonna sock you in the throat. Same with the like button too, and follow me on my socials, Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.